The last thing you want is a bidding war between countries for this vaccine. You know, we know there are 60 million healthcare workers around the world who are keeping everybody safe. They deserve to get this vaccine first. And from there, you want to do tiering in various countries to make sure your most vulnerable populations get it. In our country, that would be Blacks and Native Americans, people with underlying health conditions, and the elderly.